We have breaking news right now on former President Donald Trump's New York hush money trial. Judge